Hello again, friends. It's Miss Eliza, children's librarian at the Waukee Public Library. And today we're sharing a story time song that's super fun because it's got some movement in it and some directional words, which means that it's great for little ones who are just learning those terms and for bigger people who want to get some wiggles out of their bodies. So this one is The Grand Old Duke of York, although I like to sing it about a great big teddy bear because I think that's really fun to imagine. And it can be any kind of great big anything that you want in this song. So the way that it goes is, the great big teddy bear, he had 1,000 friends. 1,000 friends. And what's he gonna do with all of his friends? He's gonna march them. So we're gonna march, and you can stand up and march to this, or you can have your hands down by your toes and raise them up to represent marching up to the top of the hill, and then march them down again. So whatever works for you, you can either be marching and you can march back up the hill and back down again, or you can march. And if you have a little one, a baby, you can reach them up towards the sky and back down again. So this works for everybody because when you're up, you're up, and you can kind of shake up at the top. And when you're down, and you can either point to the ground or hold baby to the ground or touch your toes or pat the floor. When you're down, but when you're only halfway up, so you'll come up to halfway, not quite down and not quite up, you're neither up nor down. All right, so let's try it all together now. You'll get the hang of it. We'll go through it a couple times. So this first one, I'm going to act like I'm standing up and just marching along, and then I'll do it again as if I'm holding a little one or holding something in my hands, like a parachute or a shaker egg or anything fun like that. All right, so the great big teddy bear, imagine a huge teddy bear, the great big teddy bear, he had 1,000 friends. He marched them to the top of the hill, and he marched them back down again. 'Cause when you're up, and when you're down, and when you're only halfway up, you're neither up or down. So you can jump for the ups, and you can pat your toes for the down. Good. I have a friend here. Who's this? Everybody say hi, Castile. Hello, would you like to join us for this rhyme? All right, so this time we'll sing about a great big kitty cat. How about that? The great big kitty cat. He had 1,000 friends. He marched them to the top of the hill, and he marched them back down again. What a good boy. Because when you're up, and when you're down, and when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. Thanks, Castile. All right, so you saw how that the song works if you're holding somebody. Let's do it one more time, and this time we're gonna see if we can put our biggest energy into it. So when we're marching, we're gonna march really fast. And when we're jumping for the ups, we're gonna jump really high as we can. And for the downs, we're gonna get our voice really quiet and we're gonna scrunch up as small as we can, okay? All right. The great big teddy bear, he had 1,000 friends. He marched them to the top of the hill and he marched them back down again. 'Cause when you're up, and when you're and when you're only halfway up, you're neither up nor down. Great job, friends. Thanks for sharing that little movement and wiggle song with me. And thanks to my kitty cat, Castile, for the cameo. We'll see you next week.